typical blind spot. So you have to wait out. And you can confirm that there is nothing down there. Then you can pass.
Thank you.
once I was here, a fellow biker just came through, and then Matthew, the one on the other one. So now we're on our way to get something. Anything is fine by me.
What tire are you running?
It's a 190.
Okay, when you stop, I'll go to the
station. Yeah, yeah, sure, no problem. Yeah. Cheers. redid it.
More comfortable, huh?
Yeah, cheap. There's a guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's very cheap. If you want yours customized,
yeah,
I'll refer you to him.
Yeah,
I reinforced a lot of a lot of cushions inside, so it's very, very comfortable.
I heard you.
You heard me in the Christmas puzzle.
I heard you come down Christmas party.
Oh.
So my brother was coming to from Harare.
Yeah.
Then he was like, there's this bike that passed.
Yeah.
So he's also got a Repsol.
borders, Mozambique, Zimbabwe. Yes, so it's actually a border town. So it's located in this mountainous area. Burn a tire. That's mad.
Yeah, nice.
Oh, thank you so much, eh?
Yeah.
All right. You know what happens when mostly you jump out with the bike? There are always people trying to check out. Oh, look at that guy. He's enjoying himself. People actually do admire this thing. They just do not have the balls to admit that they like them. Then they do want to own one. You just be like, oh, big, big skills, know that. Well, let's get some fuel. Unfortunately, the government of Zimbabwe just banned the sale of unleaded fuel. I personally believe that it was better than this blend. Full tank. Yes. I personally believe that it was a bit much better than the blend that we're having at this moment. Maybe about $13, is it? Okay. $18. Somebody's calling me.
My bike will not run my old school.
This thing of change. These guys should have lots of change on their base. We need to make sure that we are sorted at most times. I do not know why they're trying to sort this out. But this is pretty a bad spot. Probably this hump will cause a problem, trust me. They will cause an accident one day. Ah, oh, come on, man. We can't be standing here for too long. What's happening? Oh, this is a little trouble. I don't know why at this moment we are forced to go through this area. I don't know what is this. I don't know what happened. Is this an accident or what? But I'm sure it's pretty bad. Yo! Wow. Wow. Something is burning. The smoke from up there, it's pretty bad. I don't know what happened. My GoPro is wow. What the heck happened there? What the heck happened? Fire. I thought it was an accident. I personally thought that it was an accident, and that was gonna be something. People are using one way. We actually live in the wrong way, but I think we actually do not have an option. I knew something of this sort was going to happen. It was a matter of where and who, but given the situation right now of the road, it was bound to happen. Oh. Thank you. camera. The camera.
Eh.
Eh.
Kuno
kwa rama
video. Oh, try to put it down there.
Come on. Mount Hamden, they're calling them the presidential oh, let's go my guy.